In this video, we will cover the step-by-step process for assigning switches to ISOBUS Liquid Boom sections. Assigning switches allows for manual control of the applicator's boom and control valves. When utilizing an Ag Leader display, either the Ag Leader ISOBUS 7 section switch console or 10 switch console can be used. Setup for both will be covered in this tutorial. We will first assign switches using the Ag Leader ISOBUS 7 section switch console. To begin, tap the UT app to access the ISOBUS Liquid Run screen. Once the switch console object pool has loaded, you will see Switch tab next to the ISOBUS Liquid tab. If a system and profile have not been set up, those will need to be created before assigning switches. Next, tap the wrench at the bottom of the screen, then tap Auxiliary Assignment. In this screen, you will see all of the ISOBUS Liquid functions, or boom sections, on the left, and all of the inputs, or switches, detected on the right. The amount of functions will vary based on your specific applicator setup. To assign an input to a function, tap the link that corresponds with a function, then tap the input you would like to use. For this example, we just assigned the master switch on the switch console to the master on-off function of the module. Next, we will assign switch 1 to boom section 1. Proceed to assign each input to a function until completed. If you have more functions than inputs, you will need to use the same input to group together multiple functions. This can be done to meet the operator's preference. When using the ISOBUS switch console, there are additional functions that can be assigned. To assign these, scroll down the page until you see a function with target rate 1 and 2. Tap the link to assign this function. This allows target rate selection, or manual valve control, from the switch console. Scroll down again until you see a function with the number 1 and white up and down arrows. Tap the link to assign this function. This allows for rate increment adjustments or manual opening and closing of the valve from the switch console. Tap the green check to save the auxiliary assignment setup. Tap the back arrow. Tap the Switch tab to access the ISOBUS AUX input screen. Here, we can manually flip each switch on the console to verify they are recognized on screen. This completes the switch assignment process for the ISOBUS 7 section switch console. Next, we will assign switches using the Ag Leader 10 switch console. Since this console operates on CAN bus, it requires an Ag Leader display to function with ISOBUS Liquid. To begin, we first need to tell the display a CAN switch box is present for the ISOBUS Liquid module. Tap the Setup app, tap Console Setup, then tap ISOBUS Settings. In this screen, check mark Auxiliary Module Support. Tap the green check, then tap the back arrow. Now, tap the UT app, then the wrench at the bottom of the screen. Tap Auxiliary Assignment. The assignment process is similar for the 10 switch console. Tap the links under the input column to assign switches to functions. The input icons will look differently than the 7 section console. Proceed to assign each input to a function until completed. With the 10 switch console, we can only assign inputs to boom sections. We cannot assign the rate adjustment or increment functions. Tap the green check to save the auxiliary assignment setup. Tap the back arrow. Now you will be able to assign ISOBUS Liquid boom sections to both the Ag Leader ISOBUS 7 section switch console and 10 switch console. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from Ag Leader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.